So how does Hey work? Well, let's jump in. First, you get a fresh start with a new email address at hey.com. Once you log in, you're taken to your inbox. And no, that's not a typo. IM stands for important. You have the newest emails at the top and everything you've already read below that. Now, the first time anybody emails your Hey address, their email gets sent to the screener, which tells you how many people have emailed you for the first time. It's kind of like screening your calls. If you don't want to hear from someone, hit no, and you never have to hear from them again. If you do, hit yes. Now back in your inbox, let's say you want to respond to a few emails but don't have time right now. Just click them, then hit reply later. Now, those emails are organized neatly at the bottom of your inbox. You can click on one to reply to it now, or go to Focus and Reply, where it lines them all up for you to reply to on one page, so you can knock them out one by one, distraction-free. Now, sometimes you have an email you want to access quickly without digging for it. Again, just click the email, but this time hit Set Aside. Now, there's a different pile at the bottom of your screen for whatever you need to access quickly. In addition to your inbox, you also have the feed, which is where you can send all your newsletters, then view them in a scrollable feed, even open them within it. You also have the paper trail, which is where your transactions, receipts, and shipping notices go. You need them, you just don't need to see them all the time. And there's much more you can do in Hey. Need a file? Go to All Files to see all your files without having to dig through any emails. You can even filter them by file type or person. Want to get off a long email thread? Hit ignore instead of asking someone to remove you. Don't want to forget an email? Hit bubble up, then schedule it to shoot to the top of your inbox for whatever day you choose. Have a project with lots of steps? Use workflows to organize emails on a Kanban board. Don't want to miss an important email? Turn on notifications for a single thread. Need to grab a small detail later? Just clip it, then reference it in your Clips library instead of searching for it in an email. Want to change a subject line? Just rename it without messing it up for anyone else. Want to add a note on an email in your inbox? Throw up a sticky note. Want to read emails quickly? Hit Read Together and you can read them all at once on one screen. And it also does all these things, which is a lot. So maybe just give it a whirl yourself and unlock the magic of Hey at your own pace.